I like also. Alright, we got Slam Jamikis and Boku. So that seems that they've gone to Battlefield. Now, considering that Slam's already fought Falco previously, just recently, he might be feeling a bit warmed up in this matchup. But this is Boku who does main Falco. Now he is doing really well at pressuring Boku. In fact, he's already taking the first stock. It seems that like going short hop later to forward smash is a common thing between these Falcos. Same thing. Every time that Slam has gotten in and gotten a punish, it's just been so much damage. Oh, Boku just trying to go for that quick hit, but messed up. Slam quickly taking the lead though. He's definitely like okay. Not the safest of choices to recover, but he'll still make it. That's interesting that Boku didn't actually try to edge. Oh no. Boku with the SD. Alright, so how is he going to play it out now? Ooh, that grab actually reached. Wait. These nerds. Man, so many times Boku has just tried to get in, but he goes too aggro. And ends up getting punished mostly by grabs. So Slam taking quite demanding, quite dominantly. So considering that Boku does play Marth, I'm pretty sure he's gonna. Okay, he does. He may end up. I'm wondering where he would be. Where he would take Luigi to. He'd probably take him back to Battlefield or maybe. Maybe he'll Pokemon. He definitely wants platforms for sure. Alright, I guess. Alright, he's taking up the Yoshis. Not what I expected. He's the one that you. He's the one playing. So he should know. Alright, so let's see. Okay! So this is definitely a good choice for Boku, taking a quick stock, killing Luigi at 60%. Ooh, but he kind of left himself a bit exposed there and got killed himself. Slam Jamikis is keeping it close. Boku's been getting caught a lot by these nerds. He seems to not really expect them that often. Oh, just a bit shy of getting that tipper F smash.
Two on me.
Girl, Boku's just a bit off on his edge guard attempts. And, oh, okay. Yep, there it is. Just a bit off. Alright,
he's taking the stock. Alright, Tusk is back, yo. Here we go. Marth Luigi. Marth just needs to keep Luigi in there, mostly. That's basically it for this matchup, in my opinion. Because Marth destroys Luigi.
You think so?
Best thing to do, grab him, up throw, wait to see what he does, and just either up tilt or up air. It's really easy to not juggle him, but it's hard for him to come down against Marth. That's 3 F smashes in a row I've seen already. Oh, okay. Dodge cancel down tilt. Nice.
He's holding center stage.
Nice up tilt. Yeah. He just needs to keep him above him. Mm-hmm. I don't know if he knows that too. A lot of people don't really play Luigi. I mean, he's one of the more common mid tiers, but in general, you mostly play Foxes, Falcos, Marth, Falcon.
Ah, well, that definitely caught him. Well, that's the eye.
Counter is so strong. Oh, that might be an edge guard. Oh no, that could be it. Oh, he can't counter that. Don't know why he went for that. Nice. Okay.
This is definitely a closer game than previous.
Was he Falco game one? Or?
Yeah, Falco game one, and Slam just kind of
bodied him.
Yeah,
I think Falco is hard. Or not hard, but it's like 50-50. Luigi has a good punish on the spaces, in my opinion.
Down throw back air.
Nice neutral air.
He gave the stage to Slam now. But, looked like a miss input on Slam because he double rolled.
Let's forward to. Nice sweet spot. Very good sweet spot.
It might have also helped that the ledges like slanted.
Yeah. Oh, that's it.
Slam wanted to get Randall, but Randall's like, nah, not today, my friend. I want to see a game three.
Hopefully he bans Dreamland. Oh, Mark did it. I disagree. Mark. I think Slam could have done it. I think this is more risky. His Luigi seemed good the past set against Kiwi. I don't know about the Mark.
He probably just didn't feel it. Oh.
He better go empty.
Well, that's... Normally it's the loser who counterpicks the winner's character, but I guess backwards this time around.
We don't care. It's Oasis. Okay, we're seeing Marthaka at D again. Hopefully he knows the chain guard.
That's probably why he took him here, but that's not to say that Boku can just camp with lasers.
Nice. Let's see. So far, so good. Mm-hmm. Up till good. He misses boost grab. Nice follow-up by Boku. You got grab.
One thing I've been noticing is that whenever Boku does approach, and he sometimes approaches with lasers, he goes, shoots the laser, and then always does an attack. He never goes in for a grab.
Yeah.
So it's like...
That's really common. A lot of Falcos do that. Me included. I really don't mix it up that much, but, you know, if they're not punishing it, then it's like, it's fine.
As long as it's not punished, it's not bad.
So far, nice stock. I don't really like that. I don't like how Slam just dash chance the whole time. I think Martha has the best dash chance, but I don't think he should just do it just because he can.
Yeah.
Look at Boku knows how to approach, because it's easier to shut down a Marth on this stage, even though he has a chain grab, but due to no platforms, he could just laser camp if he wants. Or it's harder for Marth to do anything off of. Nice.
Alright. He's definitely trying to maintain. He almost got it.
Nice forward smash. Spot dodge. Good spot dodge, but...
I've noticed that there's plenty of players here that, like, upon missing tech or they're on the ground, they just do the standard get up. They instantly spot dodge right after, and most players try to grab, and they usually miss.
Yeah, a lot of people should just wait for that. Especially Spaceys in particular love to spot dodge after normal get up, because they're always getting grabbed by their opponents.
Spot dodge and shine right after, because it's shine.
It's a close game so far, even though it's empty.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Boku's been doing that a lot. He'll go for the down air, shine up air. I think he should just go for another down air, like a pillar.
He might just be doing it because it's low percent and not much hits done.
Nice grab.
There we go. He came in again with a down air, but just coming in with... That was a good bait.
Well, that was good crouch cancel, but nice spot dodge. Once again, he's doing up airs. I feel like he could get something else. That should be it. I think he took a jump. Mm-hmm.
Alright.
You see, like, right there, he was in midair, stuck in the shine, and Slam was just dash dancing. I don't like that. Oh, somehow getting a reverse hitbox. Crazy.
For some reason, I thought that would have, like, tippered back.
It seemed like
on the ground, tippered.
This is looking like it's booked, this game, though. The set. Mm-hmm. That should be it if he just does a regular Ithgar to refish. No.
Oh, trying to be fancy.
I hope he loses. Let's go, Slam.
He has to now.
Don't fight Martha at the edge.
There you go.
Okay. Just stay away from Martha at the edge. That should be it. Good game. Mm-hmm. Good set. I would have preferred to see Luigi instead of the Marth, but that was good by Boku.
Yeah, he still did good with Marth.
Yeah. It wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. He was close.